Welcome to educational channel. This video will explain you how to add fractions. Okay, addition of fractions. So how to add the fractions in simple way I'll explain you. In general, in school we need to take some LCM of denominators and finding, so step by step, it's a lengthy process, so many students will get confused. So overlap that, we need to do addition of fractions in simple way. For example, if you take a question, 1 by 5 is a proper fraction plus 2 by 3, so is another number. Now this both I need to add, 1 by 5 plus 2 by 3. So in concept of this Vedic maths, directly we will use some cross method. That is cross method, means first fraction numerator and second fraction denominator multiply first. Step 1. Okay, when you take step 1, first fraction numerator and second fraction denominator multiply. That is 1 into 3. Rewrite. Again, second step. This cross. Again, first fraction denominator and second fraction numerator. Cross. That is 5 into 2 is 10. So final step is both denominators will multiply. 5 into 3. Both the denominators, if you multiply, it is 15. See how to write this now. First, you need to cross multiplication. Okay. 3 plus 10. Step 1, step 2 will add. Divide by 5 into 3 is 15, right? This one. 3 plus 10 is 13 by 15 is the answer. So, you need not write this many steps. By seeing the question only, you can multiply and write. Okay, see one more example. Cross method we can call this. And if you take another example, 6 by 7 plus 3 by 4. So whenever the numbers are small, it's an easy way instead of taking LCM and long process. First, 6 into 4. Okay, 6 4s are 24 right here. Now what will take next, another 2, that is 7 into 3. 21. Okay, by now next last step is the both denominators, that is 7 into 4, 28. That is, so we can simplify the numerator, that is 24 plus 21 is 45 by 28. If any possibility of simplification, you can do, simplify also. 45 and 28 is no common table, so we can't simplify. Next, if you take, okay, I'll show you one more example. 7 by 9 plus 1 by 3 is dash. So what you'll take, need not take LCM because small numbers. Cross multiplication I'm taking. Always first fraction numerator to second fraction denominator. That is 7 into 3 is 21 directly. 9 into 1 is 9. By denominators both you multiply, that is 9 into 3, 27. That's it. So you can simplify now. 21 plus 9 is 30 by 27. Okay, now you can simplify the fraction. That means both you can cancel with 3 table. 3 9s or 3 10s. So 10 by 9 is final answer, because always fractions you can write in simplest way. Fine. So this way we can do addition whenever the fractions, two fractions we need to add. If three means first two we can add, then the answer we can add the third one. So instead of taking lengthy LCM process, when the numbers are small, so we can apply this method.
Thank you for watching this video. To understand the concept of each and everything in Vedic maths, you need to follow in order. So we are providing the numbers for every video. You better follow in order to understand easily and to gain the knowledge more. At the same time, share with your friends and subscribe the channel also, because this channel is meant for students, to those who improve their knowledge and logical and reasoning skills. And we are providing the links also in description below. You just to follow that links, and website link also is given. According to your knowledge, you can improve that. Thank you.